Thailand plus juice, black or red? Red.
Thailand Open. That's brilliant back in the past. Muscle lady.
Service 4, go too high.
Which is often reassuring, isn't it, if the match does go 43-minute affair. Good pace from see some European representation there. Well done to the Danes in that regard. Oh, it's fantastic from top seeds.
Yay!
She's there with her hair up at the front.
Oh!
Yep. Leave after from the off. Saw that chip on there. Of course, it's got to be just right for the players, hasn't it? It's one of the rare controllables that you can control your equipment. Chance here then for Ko and Yom. Yeah, good. Hello Open and Indonesia Masters seats, and they're halfway to another final tomorrow. Brilliant. There is a sort of sorry look about her when she's on the court. Oh, well, he's trying to be deceptive of match wins and titles. And they can really celebrate now. Oh yes. Canada Open as well in the same year, a couple of quarterfinals as well in that year. So that's where their rankings sort of built from primarily. Intanon, followed by the second mixed double semi-final. Good work. Well, the tie's having to weather massive points, their reward. And again,
game
3. It's super in the front court. Got that as well. Games as well, of course. Super. How did that come back? Oh. Well, there's no bet. That is a beauty. Dry off. Just got behind. Yeah, just in. Yeah.